Okay, so now water pot. So you put the water all the way up to here. So it's better to put hot water into it so that the water can come up. Okay, but come up here, right here. You got a little thing right there. Your water stop right here. Now, this thing right here, put the coffee. Come up here. This is 2, 3. You want to be up about this level. Okay? And the next thing really, this is rocking right here. Okay? Look up. There it is. Now, this is very hot. So right here, just turn it around. Make sure it's tight. You got to have to be super tight. He was open to what we can have. So when it goes up to here, when it goes up out right here, that's when you turn it off. Because the water's already hot, so it won't take a long time to get warm up. It's just starting, so keep an eye on it. Yeah, it's going real smooth, and that's good.
Looking good.
So now you get all the bread. That's really good. So now it's getting a little pressure, so it get a little messy. So you see. So it's kind of harder and harder. So it can be a little messy, so you get ready to close it. Once you get close to the top. So right here, there's nothing dripping, so you have it pretty tight.